DJ Slim and Soren Prykop in the mix. DJ Slim and Soren Prykop in the mix. Slim and Soren Krykop in the mix.
uploaded footage on the internet of his friend experiencing a K-hole.
When I actually moved down to Brighton, that's when I got into it. It was just about me all the time. It was cheap, easy to get a hold of. Everyone was selling it, so I kind of picked up from there, really. Built quite a high tolerance to it. So I've seen loads of situations when I've been at festivals and there are all K-holes and on the floor. They're just looking around, completely all confused. Don't have a clue what's going on, basically. And it's just like, well, mate, anyone can just easily just mug you, take your phone, take your wallet, see you later, they'll come out the K-hole, check in the pocket, it's like, where's the phone, where's the wallet? So you see a lot of situations where you think, mate, you're just totally gone, mate, trying to get anyone else to come up to them, just wiggle, defend themselves.
DJ Slim and Soren Krykov in the mix.
The metal for your mind. From dusk until dawn. Look up and stand tall. Know that the enemy is already defeated. Look up and stand.
Thank you.
DJ Slim and Soul and Prykop in the mix.
It's me.